Mission. The C-5M Super Galaxy is a strategic transport aircraft and is the largest aircraft in the Air Force inventory. Its primary mission is to transport cargo and personnel for the Department of Defense. The C-5M is a modernized version of the legacy C-5 designed and manufactured by Lockheed Martin. Currently, the U.S. Air Force owns and operates 52 C-5 bytes per carat M. They are stationed at Dover Air Force Base, Delaware. Travis AFB, California. Lackland AFB, Texas. And Westover Air Reserve Base, Massachusetts. The C-5 Super Galaxy's development was complicated, including significant cost overruns, and Lockheed suffered significant financial difficulties. Shortly after entering service, cracks in the wings of many aircraft were discovered and the C-5 fleet was restricted in capability until corrective work was completed. The C-5M Super Galaxy is an upgraded version with new engines and modernized avionics designed to extend its service life to 2040 and beyond. Features. The C-5M Super Galaxy is equipped with 5 sets of landing gear, 28 wheels, 4 General Electric CF6-80C2L1F F138 commercial engines, and a state-of-the-art maintenance diagnostic system. It can carry oversized cargo over intercontinental ranges and can take off and land on relatively short runways. Both the nose and aft doors open, allowing ground crews to simultaneously load and offload cargo from both ends, reducing cargo transfer times. The full-width drive-on ramps at each end enable double rows of vehicles to be transported. The C-5M, with a cargo load of 281,001 pounds, 127,460 kilograms, can fly 2,150 nautical miles, offload, and fly to a second base 500 nautical miles away from the original destination, all without aerial refueling. With aerial refueling, the aircraft's range is limited only by crew endurance. History. Lockheed Georgia Company delivered the first operational C-5A Galaxy to the 437th Airlift Wing, Charleston AFB, South Carolina, in June 1970. In March 1989, the last 50 C-5Bs was delivered, adding to the already existing 76 C-5As in the Air Force's airlift inventory. The C-5B included more than 100 additional system modifications to improve reliability and maintainability. Additionally, in fiscal year 1989, 2 Space Cargo Modified, SCM, C-5CS were delivered. The modification included removing the troop compartment, redesigning the aft pressure door and bulkhead, and widening the aft doors so the aircraft could carry the space shuttle's large cargo container. The 2 SCM C-5CS were assigned to Travis AFB, California.